Hi, this is Ricky Sun. I'm a PI consultant. Today, I'd like to share with you SMS for PI notification topics. The reason why I want to share that is because my client was having issue with receiving SMS notification. He's using Rogers. That's a cellular provider in Canada that support him to receive SMS notification. For a long time since he joined the company, since he support the PI server, right? It just suddenly one day in July 2023, that Rogers company decided to stop letting people to access that email to SMS service, right? And you know why? Because they want to collect $5 per month more. That's an add-on feature now. It's not like free. And then of course my client is kind of pissed off, I guess maybe upset. He liked me to explore alternative and see what he could do. As a consultant, we honest suggestion to our client. So I was like, okay, let me search for it and find what's going on. And I was like, okay, since you're pissed off or upset with Rogers, how about you move to TELUS or Bell, right? Like that's the other Canada provider that support email to SMS. His coworker are using Bell or TELUS. And they are still able to receive notification from SMS. But he cannot move to Fidos or Shaw because Rogers bought Fidos and Shaw. So it's not gonna help if he moved to those. I was going deeper and then search from Google saying, how do you do email to SMS? And there are many companies actually do that. And one of it that I was actually trying the other service is TextMagic. And by the way, they didn't pay me any money. And this one I came across, I tested them. So what I did was I paid them online with credit card, $20. And then with that, I have a $20 credit. And then I was able to rent a number. And to rent a number, it costs $10. And each text message will be 5 cents. That is kind of out of curiosity how everything works with this TextMagic provider. And I discover this is working the same way as the Rogers or the TELUS or Bell email to SMS service. And it just worked the same way. Like you put the number in front and then you put an at sign and then textmagic.com and then you are able to send. So the PI notification send an email. It's sent to their company and then their company would send an SMS out. That's kind of the idea. I was like looking at this option, you know, I need to experience it. I pay $20 for a learning opportunity. I share that with my client too. Well, if this is like $10 renting the number with 5 cents each, right? Will you go for it? And then he said I could have used $5 add-on. And then I'm like, yeah, it makes sense. It makes so much sense. It's like, I think I'm stupid or something that propose a $10 solution versus a $5 solution. The only benefit of using that TextMagic for me in my perspective is, let's say there are multiple people doesn't have that features of email to SMS, then it might make sense to you go for it because the cost of $5 add-on get added up for each user. For TextMagic, you can combine all the people together so that you don't have to $5 for every single user and just fix amount for many users. They still have to pay 5 cents each of the SMS. So I guess right now for the cellular provider, most of the text across Canada is free as well. So don't see any reason why we have to pay 5 cents each. So this solution actually is not working for him. Then what are the other options? The other option is using web service delivery. That's on the tech support website within an article. And they actually suggest a company and I don't name them because they didn't pay me. But TextMagic, I named them because they actually what I tested, right? So, and they didn't pay me. I pay them. I actually pay them to test them. To me, that solution is more costly than adding the $5 or the TextMagic. because we have to buy that software from that software company, as well as paying the service that convert the web service delivery endpoint to SMS. And I noticed there is some recommended vendor they have in the page. To me, it's like totally not making any sense to go to that option, because why would I want to go for that option when this is $10? Like, even compared to that $10 option, like TextMagic, it helps us save some software costs and then we have the same result. Maybe I don't understand what the software can do better, but for me, we just want to receive SMS. That's why we wanted to this service. Expand my research more. From the article, I noticed also we cannot customize. We cannot do custom delivery channel. So for Pi Notification 2016, after, we cannot do customization. We don't have much option because we are maybe cheap. At the end of the day, we just create a new email. We can do like Gmail, and then we put it in our cell phone. When there is important notification, is sent to that email, and then we want to make sure that notification pops up when that email arrives in our cell phone, and then we constantly look at it for the urgent matter. For now, TextMagic doesn't make sense because it's only him having this problem, and if there's more people maybe, right, then we might consider using like some provider like TextMagic. That's all I want to share. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe as well as hitting the bell icon. I'll see you next week. Bye.